So today we're gonna unbox a package from Shopee. The second package that I've got today, because the recent one was from Lazada. That was just like about 5 hours ago, I think. Yes. I ordered a feature from, I'm assuming this is a windmill because the seller sent the pic to me in the Shopee Messenger. Whatever you call that. Yeah, it's definitely a windmill. I'm not gonna return it. This is literally unexpected. Well, at least I have a time to buy good Fisher study. Something nice. And hey, there's the queue. Still queue though. Wrap. Oh my god, they literally rip it. Oh my god, this box looks kind of old though. Still wonder why they give me a Fisher rather than Fisher. Maybe they're out of stock, that's why they give it. It feels like an access of my recent orders in Shopee. Okay, let's do first turns. It's kind of scratchy though. Let's do a sexy move. Okay, pretty decent though. Let's do that button on the box. About that. Like that. Okay. Looks exactly like the same. My stupid brother. I don't know if it's accurate though. Oh, I forgot to. There's something wrong. The thing I would say about this is kind of a rip-off version of Fisher. They can adjust it to the counterclockwise. This cube doesn't really need a lube. The turning style is kind of fast though. Obviously it doesn't need a loop because I'm not gonna speed solve it often. Okay, nice name though. It says Feng Houlun. Feng Houlun. That would be an awesome name if it comes. I'm not appreciating this.
Used to love.
for today's video, I guess. Hope you guys enjoy it and have a nice day. But I'm gonna make a thumbnail. I'm gonna imitate this. Just imitate that. Maybe that's pretty much it though. Subscribe.